Dear students, today we are going to learn about the conversion of meter and centimeter. Before that, look at the note point. First point is centimeter can be written as cm. So the short form of centimeter is cm. Meter can be written as m. The short form of meter is m. Millimeter is the smallest unit of length. And the kilometer is the largest unit of length. Now see conversion of meter and centimeter. The first step to convert meter into centimeters, multiply the given number by 100. So meter lernu centimeter ku convert pannanum appadina given number 100 la multiply panna nammalku centimeter la convert aayidum. Then the second step is to convert centimeter into meter, divide the given number by 100. So centimeter la meter convert panna given number 100 ala divide panna meter ku change agirum. Now conversion of meter into centimeter. So meter la centimeter ku eppadi convert pannala nu paakalam. So the first sum, convert 5 meter into centimeter. So 5 meter value kuduttaanga na meter la irundhu centimeter ku eppadi convert pannalaan paakala. So the first step, already we know the conversion, that is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So 5 meter equal to 5 into 100, adhaavadhu meter la irundhu centimeter la convert pannanona given number 100 ala multiply pannanum. So 5 into 100, which is nothing but 500 centimeter. Now see the second sum, convert 13 meter into centimeter. Again first step is 5 meters equal to 100 centimeter, then 13 meters equal to same multiply by 100, 13 into 100, which is equal to 1300 centimeter. Now third sum is convert 4 meter and 35 centimeter into centimeter. So previous sum pathingana just meter la mattum kuduthundanga centimeter ku convert pannitum. Idhula pathingana meter um kuduthirukanga centimeter um kuduthirukanga. So just nama enna pannanona meter mattum centimeter convert pannidu, then two values add panni eludhana podum. Therefore the answer is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So first step as usual nama enna pannalam appadina, so na first enna panna pora inda 4 meter mattum centimeter la convert panna pora. So 4 meter equal to 4 into 100, which is equal to 400 centimeter. Then the second step is, so 4 meter 400 centimeter maathiyaachu, already 35 centimeter question la irukku. So the two values na enna panna pora just add panna pora, that is 400 centimeter plus 35 centimeter. So 400 plus 35 is nothing but 435 centimeter. Therefore the answer is 4 meter 35 centimeter equal to 435 centimeter. Now conversion of meter into centimeter paatham. Ipa enna paaka porona conversion of centimeter into meter. So centimeter into meter la enna pannanum, given number 100 ala divide panna meter ku convert aagidum. So the first sum, convert 700 centimeter into meter. Therefore the answer, first step is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore 700 centimeter, which is equal to, just I am going to divide by 100. Okay, va given number 100 ala divide panna pora. So 700 divide by 100, so which is equal to 700 by 100. So just na enna panna porana 0 ku 0s vandu cancel panna pora. So first 0 and second 0. Now 7 divide by 1, which is nothing but 7 meter. Therefore the answer is 7 meter. Then second sum, convert 536 centimeter into meter. The answer is again 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So I am going to write 536 centimeter like this. So from the 536 centimeter na eppadi split panna pora, that is 500 centimeter plus 36 centimeter. Yen idu na split pandrena ena na vandu centimeter 100 ala divide panna da enak enna va maruna meter ah maru. ஸோ அதனால் 500 ஹோல் நம்பர் தனியாகவும் இந்த 36ன்றது தனியாகவும் நான் வந்து ஸ்ப்ளிட் பண்ணிட்டேன். நவ் ஃபஸ்ட்டு இருக்க 500 வந்து 100 டிவைட் பண்ண போகிறேன், ப்ளஸ் 36 சென்டிமீட்டர் ஆசிட்டஸ் அதை அப்படியே வச்சுட்டேன். ஸோ இப்போ டிவைட் பண்ணனா 500 டிவைட் பை 100 அப்படின்னா 5 டைம்ஸ் ஆஃப் 100 வந்து 500. அப்போ 5 m ப்ளஸ் 36 சென்டிமீட்டர், தஃபோர் த ஆன்சர் இஸ் 536 சென்டிமீட்டர் ஈக்குவல் டு 5 m and 36 cm. Thank you, students.